One of the first evidences about the resurrection of Jesus is first acknowledging that the crucifixion of Jesus happened. My friend Cameron from Capturing Christianity sat down with Dr. Gary Habermas, and he said this.
Bart Ehrman, an atheist New Testament scholar, gives 15 independent sources for the crucifixion of Jesus within 100 years. So Bart Ehrman calls that one of the two best evidences we have that Jesus lived in history.